This is another new product we have. It's a 3D print service for intelligent wear parts. These wear parts are telling you if they have wear or if there's an overload in your application. How is this done? It is printed out of two different plastics. The white one is our 3D printing material, which is also a bearing material, with a wear resistance up to 50 times better compared to regular printing materials. And the black material is a conductive material where we are measuring the resistance all the time. And yeah, because of the difference, we know the bearing is wearing down, so that you're going to need to switch it within the next weeks. Or we can also measure there's an overload, that you should stop your machine immediately in order to prevent further damage on your machine. We are starting now with the beta test, so please contact us if you want to have free parts so that you can test it in your own machine.